I'm Don Okoro, and this is the story of a painting. I call this piece In Bloom because it's a self-portrait that I painted during a transitional period of my life. I use UV-sensitive paint so the neon colors glow under black light. I also wanted the painting to have a life beyond the physical, so I created a matching NFT. The NFT changes twice a day, so at sunrise the day look appears, and at sunset the night look appears. I hope one day a collector will enjoy the different phases of this painting.